That's Don.
That's Dave.
How you doing?
And we're with the Idaho Potato Commission.
Yes, we are.
Dave works on all kinds of projects for us, including menu ideations and conferences like this, where he comes up with the most creative potato recipes. Dave, tell us about what you did today.
Well, we did an Idaho Potato Beignet, right? And we topped that with pickled peppers, right? It's really good.
Man.
Pickled peppers and pickled watermelon, and we kind of made like a little relish with the peppers.
And then what was the other secret ingredient?
You mean besides love?
Besides love and crawfish.
And crawfish and Idaho potato. We made mashed potato. We folded that into the beignet dough. So kind of a typical all-purpose flour kind of beignet.
It is so
good. And
then good.
Adding that mashed potato in there, oh, man, it's Idaho perfection.
We're going to go on the road in New Orleans.
We actually did go on the road in New Orleans.
And they loved it there.
They were surprised on how good it was. We took them by storm.
Yeah, and what was the secret ingredient?
Idaho potatoes. The wonderful Idaho potato.
There's just no room for plain French fries.
Yeah, we cut them and we brine them in some salt water, let them soak for a little while, and then we're frying them at a high temperature and then tossing them in this like kind of Bombay seasoning with turmeric and all sorts of yummy ingredients, and kind of yellows the fries up a little bit.
So is this like smell-o-vision?
Because
it is so delicious and just smells wonderful.
But we top that with some apricot jam and a little spicy aioli. Oh, man. And then also there's some chopped fresh herbs in there, including mint. So all those kind of flavors of kind of India has like kind of seeped through. We spiced it up a little bit, no pun intended.
This is like chefs coming here, and we got to show them what we can do.
Heck yeah, we do.
Yeah.
Good job, Darn.